forward to this one tonight. The Bolts start with possession as we are now underway. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Gives up nothing in front. And he came out and challenged a good save. And he slides it quickly to Kucherov. Another stop by the goaltender. Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there. Oh, boy. Here comes a three-on-one. Boyle's got the puck in his own zone. Tampa Bay is in now. And he regains control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Barber. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision.
Net. Cavalier sneaks it home. Opens the scoring. Tampa up early here now.
That's a pretty clean script for them right now. Out of the gate quickly, an early goal, and now try to build upon that on the road. Le Cavalier's won it. Puck picked up by Henry. He got all that one. And sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact. And that pass is stolen. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. There's another stop. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. The Lightning have been penalized for slashing.
You're going to slash. You better not make it so obvious. I mean, that's a penalty every time.
2 minutes. Quick pass to Leach. Denies.
Wide open. They caught Hedman behind the net. Shitty. It's goal number 19 for Reggie Leach.
Plenty of playing time left in this.
The Rifleman. A lot of special teams here. You gotta get on the board. Get another one. The only thing is the Lions are getting a little tired now because they're out there so much.
Stepping out.
What a save. Barber came bearing down. Oh, the Cavalier again? No, St. Louis. He was right in the kitchen there.
What's the strategy from here on in?
It's two attacks. There's no defending a one-goal lead with over two periods left. Go get another one. Philadelphia's won the draw in the neutral zone. And he's going out from here.
Is he hurt? No. Clark got hit. But we had a 2-on-1, so we didn't expect the fight. And now we got a power play. Another one. All right, boys, let's get a power play goal here. It's not fucking around. Win draws, win the fucking draw. Come on. Nice play by Strawman. Totally tied the guy up. Oh my god, a shorty? Sorelli. There we go. Nice play. Definitely needed that after the shorting. 20th for Clark. Good save. Oh no.
Handles the puck. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. The Lightning have the puck against the boards. Loses his balance on the play. Moves it over to Stamkos. And it's a quick pass to St. Louis. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. St. Louis is going to play it near the point. Roxon. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off.
Oh man.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. The Flyers have it in the offensive end. Hammers it from the point. Tremendous stop by Vasilevsky. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Richards. Here's a chance. Drops him in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Lindros. Right away. And scores!
Johnny. Twenty-sixth of the year for Leclerc.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, and it's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 10.
Taken across the line. Takes the puck at the point. Denies him in close.
That's a dangerous spot. Makes a good save here.
He's got the puck through the neutral zone. Here's an on-man rush. And now he tries to get it.
Oh, fucking wrong guy. Oh, man, lined up. Boyle, great save. Oh, they score. TJ, Tyler Johnson. 4th of the year. What's going on here? Oh, catches a shot. I didn't get a good look at that hit. Or who he hit. Boom, boom, laying it in. Desjardins. He's the heart and soul of the defense. Look at that. The Flyers D is actually centered around Desjardins. He's having a Norris quality season this year. Ooh, man. He sent that guy flying. Some random face for Fedotenko. Hedman, right place at the right time.
From his goaltender. Samuel.
Oh, shit. What an opportunity. He missed the net. We're still down by one here. We gotta tie this up. Who else but Desjardins? Blows it right by him. He's having one of those great years for the Flyers. That's his fifth now. Another fight. Hedman now and Powell. Popped off the bucket. The fall to the ice.
All right, boys, that's enough. Over to the penalty box.
Oh, he hurt Stamkos. So two injuries now for Tampa in this game. Have a look. I think Gord was the other guy. They're both done for the night. Oh, Gratton. So now these two, LeCavalier and Bradley, are going to get taxed. The two centermen. They've lost two of their four centermen. They should be able to win faceoffs and much easier. Saying that, lose the first one. But they're going to tire out here. There's lots of period left. So we gotta be patient and take the lead. Well. Well, Cavalier, one of those centermen, tips it home and gives the Lightning the lead. This is exactly what they needed. Beautiful goal. Let's go. Come on.
Trocheck's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Bolts have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Johnson. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. And he comes up with a huge stop. The nice big hand.
Oh man, how does he end up wide open? Crazy turn of events here after that injury. And Bradley, the other centerman, now he scored. Our strategy was to tear these guys down, and both LeCavalier and Bradley have both scored now. We have a Lightning, a two-goal lead. This is a big division matchup here. Oh! What a play by Desjardins. Over to Darlene. Rex! Oh, he gets stopped. Thought he was going to bury it.
The Bolts have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Philadelphia's got it and they're on the attack. Unleashes a cannon! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Moves it quickly over to Dupuis.
Oh man, St. Louis so lucky. Oh, what a goal. The Flyers. Give him all these goals. Second goal from Kucherov? What the fuck? Must have been hurt. Barry's out. This is about the time I was hoping to take the lead on these guys and wear the team out, but oh, look at that. They pretty much wore me out. Another one for Kucherov. Four straight goals here in this third period, taking this game away after all the work we did to tie it. Two big points for the Lightning here. That's also going to be interesting to see what happens going forward with Stamkos, how long he's hurt for. Not good for Tampa either way. With the leather.
Tampa Bay's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes a rock but still hangs on. Scooped up along the wall by Hamonic. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. There's the physical side. Up the neutral zone now. Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to Sorelli.
Oh, look at this. Big Darian Hatcher. Good game for Tampa. They gutted it out, missing a couple players. I beat them up pretty good, 29 hits, but lost the game. A playoff series with these two teams, I mean, I think Tampa would get beat up pretty bad. Like, they probably injured several of their players.